Okay, this time we're talking some things here. 三人行必有我师 The top one first, 三人行 that means 三个人中三个人里面三个人 is absolutely not exactly three person, just means more than one person, okay? 三人中必有我师 Be is must have, 我师我的老师三个人里面这三个人里面一定有我的老师在这里的老师是 It's not really exactly to teach you It means you can learn from that person somewhere or something okay? The meaning is 三个人当中一定有一个是我可以学习的地方比如说你的朋友、特别喜欢运动跑步、
mm-hmm.
你觉得、oh, I don't have this I have to learn from that person from my friends okay? I have to do for exercise to run some things 他就是你的老师 or some people、maybe for the other thingsfor the computer things, for the music, some things, right? Then you still want to learn that, okay? So you think they are professor, then you can learn in this one, this part for the computer thing or music thing, something, right? From that person, okay? And that person still look like that's your teacher, right? So in that case, 三人行必有我师 just say that meaning.Okay, so will you with your friends to do so something? So you guys together as friends, right? So maybe that's you, these friends to like to read books. So, oh, I need to spend more time, like my friends to read the time. So I do another thing, spend my time too much. I need to spend more time to read books. Will you notice from your friends to learning from your friends? Okay, then your friends it is your teacher.三人行必有我师三个人当中一定有一个人是我的老师啊 It's more polite for Chinese when you're learning something from some people You can see that If you want to say okay So you ask some people right Want to learn also something right So then you can say that So here you, the person say ohyou know something, can you teach me? Then maybe another person says, no, I just mean, you know, it's maybe not really to know so something. Say, no, I really know you are. I want to learn something. Please tell me. 三人行必有我师嘛 That means here, you are this part for something. For example, maybe for to read in a book, for to play the pianos, for do for the computer thing, some things. If you think,They are better more than you. You can say, you are my teacher. 三人行必有我师 Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.